What we saw was minutes of someone struggling for their life. We saw minutes of someone heaving back and forth. We saw spit. We saw all sorts of stuff from his mouth develop on the mask. We saw this mask tied to the gurney and him ripping his head forward over and over and over again. And we also saw correction officials in the room who were visibly surprised at how bad this thing went.
Because Kim appeared that Warren Smith was holding his breath as long as he could. And then there's also information out there. He struggled against his restraints a little bit, but there's some involuntary movement and some agonal breathing. So that was all expected and is in the side effects that we've seen or researched on nitrogen hypoxia. So nothing was out of the ordinary what we were expecting.
You think it was-
Nothing happened here today is going to bring mom back. Nothing. It's kind of a bittersweet day. We're not going to be jumping around, hooping and hollering, hooray and all that. That's not us. But we're glad this day is over.
Following that, Kenneth Smith shook and writhed for about 2 minutes on a gurney. That was followed by several minutes of deep breaths on the gurney. Following that, his breath slowed until it was no longer perceptible for media witnesses.